Take all the bugs from his shield and rise up for my help. The answer to scream, better acts to me, those who listen to me. Say to myself, I am your salvation. Let those be ashamed and dishonored who seek my life. Let those be sent back and humiliated who devise evil against me. Let them be like chaff for the wind, with the angel of the Lord driving them on. Let their way be dark and so free, with the angel of the Lord pursuing them for without cause. They hit their net for me without cause. They dug a pit for my soul. Let destruction come upon him unawares. Let the net which he hit catch himself into the very destruction, let him fall. And my soul shall rejoice in the Lord. It shall exalt in his salvation. All my bones will say, Lord, who is like you, who delivers and afflicted from him, who is too strong for him. And the afflicted and the needy from him will attract him. Malicious witness rise up. They ask me of things I do not know. They pray me evil for good to the bereavement of my soul. But as to me, when they receive my clothing with sackcloth, I humble my soul with fasting, and my prayer kept me fitted to my bosom. I went about as though it were my friend or brother, about now mourning as one who sorrows for a mother. But at my stumbling, they rejoicing, gathered themselves together. This man is whom I did not know, gathered together against me. They slander me without ceasing, like godless jesters at a feast. They gnash at me with their teeth. Lord, how long will you look on? Rescue my soul from their ravages. My only life from the lions. I will give you thanks in the great congregation. I will raise you among the mighty throng. Do not let those who are wrongfully my enemies rejoice over me. Don't let those who hate me without cause weep maliciously. But they do not speak peace, but they devise these evil words against those who are right in the land. They open their mouth but against me. They said, aha, aha, our eyes have seen it. You have seen it. Oh Lord, do not keep silent. Oh Lord, do not be far from me. Stir up yourself and awake to my right and to cause my God and my Lord. Let me, oh Lord, my God, according to your righteousness. Do not let them rejoice over me. Hold on. Do not let them say in their heart, aha, our desire. Do not let them say, we have swallowed them up. Let those be ashamed and humiliated together. Rejoice at my distress. Let those be clothed in shame and dishonor who magnify themselves over me. Let them shout for joy and rejoice who favor my vindication. And let them say continually, the Lord be magnified who delights in the prosperity of his servant. And my tongue shall declare your righteousness and your praise all day long. Wickedness of men and loving kindness of God, the choir to break away Psalm of David, the servant of the Lord. Transgression speaks to the ungodly within his heart. There is no fear of God before his eyes, for it flatters him in his own eyes. Concerning the discovery of his iniquity and the hatred of it, the words of his mouth are wickedness and deceit. He has ceased to be wise and to do good. He plans wickedness upon his bed. He sets himself on a path that is not good. He does not despise evil. Your loving kindness, O Lord, extends to the heavens. Your faithfulness reaches to the skies. Your righteousness is like the mountains of God. Your judgments are like a great deep. O Lord, you preserve man and beast. How precious is your loving kindness, O God, and the children of men take refuge in the shadow of your wings. They drink their fill of the abundance of your house, and you give them to drink of the river of your delights. For with you is the fountain of life. In your light we see light. O continue your loving kindness to those who know you, and your righteousness to the upright heart. Let not the foot of pride come upon me. Let not the hand of the wicked drive me away. They're the doers of iniquity have fallen, and they have been thrust down and cannot rise. That was Psalm 35, Psalm 36. Hey. Goodbye for the day of each end. You say never know who's ending. Raise your free receipts with that pray daily. If not, go ahead and fall away. Because the virus vaccine you're taking. They're all corporations. Mm-hmm. They're not here to save you. You please eradicate all evil everlasting, baby. Hey. When will they alone? When will they alone? When will they alone? When will they alone? When will they alone?